Hi friends, this is Dr. Chaitanya from Partha Dental. I am a cosmetic dental surgeon and I have been serving Partha Dental since 4 years. Today I am talking to you about an implant patient. This is a 29-year-old male patient. His name is Sri Saina. He has visited Partha Dental Padmanabhanagar branch in the month of February. He had a problem of missing tooth. He did not go for replacement quite a long years ago. So we have planned a replacement for him. You can just have a clinical view. He is not having any kind of medical issues and he is hale and healthy. If you can just see, open your mouth. So we have placed 2 implants in the month of February. Here there was no adequate bone support. So after 3 months we have waited and he has acquired a quite good amount of bone support. So we are planning for an implant in relation to 4th quadrant 4-6. Okay. So the patient was quite comfortable with the previous treatment, so he has opted for another implant in Padmanabhanagar only. So I will just introduce you to the surgeon who will be dealing with the implant procedure today. So this is Dr. Vijay, the senior implantologist in Partha Dental. Has been working for more than 5 years and has crossed more than 10,000 implants. So over to Dr. Vijay.
Hello, once again, I'm myself Dr. Vijay. So this is a case, this is an old case. So he had a missing in his 4th quadrant posteriorly. So earlier we have done 2 implants and welded it 4 months back. They are well osteointegrated. We need to place an anterior 1 more implant. There must be a periapical lesion into that. So we have grafted it and asked the patient to wait for 3-4 months for a better for bone formation. Now it has been almost 4 months, so we were planning to place a additional implant there and give the permanent process in couple of days. Okay, please come on. You can see clearly how well the implants have been osteointegrated. If you can see, the implants have been very well osteointegrated with the help of welding. So this is a 4-month old implant case. Okay. So there is no mobility at all of those implants. So you can see the OPG here. So the implants have been very well also integrated into the bone. So now we are adding an additional implant in the anterior region. Okay, we would weld that also. Okay, usually in posterior replacement of an implant, you will go with the 4mm, 5mm or else a 6mm implant in width. Okay. So here, as the patient has an adequate amount of bone, so I would opt to go with around 4.5 into 14 length mm. Okay. So I'll start the drilling. The implant is done. Okay. So if you could see, the implant is very well stabilized in the bone. Okay, so that's all. Thanks for watching this video. It's my pleasure to be in front of you all. So that's all, and if you like this video, do like it. If you want to share with your family members, do share it. Okay, thank you.